main story here is we are going to see in action the top scorer in the league. And it's live. A very big welcome to you to Vicarage Road. Delighted to have your company. And I'm delighted to have the company of Alan Smith. Manchester United have certainly improved defensively. Statistically, they have the best defence in the league.
Well, I think the home side will have to produce something special to break through this defence.
Here's Watford, and this is how they're going to line up. Kenneth Omeruo starts with James Tompkins as the centre-backs. Nathaniel Chalobah starts, looking to recover his form.
And looking at the front men, well, there are two of them in this lineup.
This is then the Manchester United lineup.
To put them in front.
That's a good save. He got a touch to that. Manchester United have won a corner.
Put the corner in the middle.
Oh, it's the post.
Fine margins down there. Woodwork playing its part. But if they keep on playing like this, I think the goal will soon come.
Gomez. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Manchester United have won the ball back here. Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw. Pereira. Pereira. Well, I like the look of this attack. You can see what he was trying to do with the cross, but it's a goal kick. A quick note for your diary. Make a note of this particular date. EA Sports, we've got the presentation of the Premier League fixture.
It's Watford. They'll be facing Bournemouth.
Yeah, it's got a good feel about it, that one. Look forward to joining you in the gantry for it.
It's Jesse Lingard. Here's Martial.
Martial! Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. He's too quick in the opposition. They knew about it, but they couldn't stop it. Anthony Martial.
Well, it was a gift. Strikers dream about moments like this. A tap-in.
Yes, not often that you do get what is literally an open goal, and he wasn't going to miss it.
In front here are Manchester United.
Goal for Manchester United. Number
Chalobah.
Nine, Anthony Martial.
Pereira. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Well, that tackle has just changed the emphasis of this passage of play. That's United's free kick. Gomez. Acosta. Here's Martial. It's Jesse Lingard. Gets his cross in. And they get it away. And that header takes the ball out of play. Now James. Here's Martial. He's got support here. And it's gone out for a throw. Kenneth Omeruo. Throw in here. Martial.
Shot off!
Shot blocked here. Well, he has cleared the danger. So it is late now in this first half, And Manchester United still know that questions will be asked of them over the remainder of this game. There's a chance for a double for the team that are the visiting team today. Had a good win against this side that they're visiting in the other match between the two clubs earlier in the season. But I'm sure the hosts are really determined to get some revenge.
Yeah, I'm sure they are. They should be, because they didn't play well in that earlier game. But great chance here for the visitors to take 6 points off their opponents.
Pereira. The verdict on added time is 2 minutes.
A minimum of 2 minutes.
That's good movement forward here.
Anthony Martial. Back off the bar. And he can clear it here. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. So, first half has come to a... Manchester United with the second half now underway, and they are leading. Now Lingard. Martial. James. Anthony Martial. Promising build-up until that challenge. Martinez. Pereira. Pereira. That's out of danger there with that clearance. On the move and able to cut out the pass. One or two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. It's an excellent cross. What about Manchester United's next game, Alan?
Well, they're playing Paris Saint-Germain in their next match. Champions League semi-final, second leg. And difficult to call. I don't think there's too much between the two sides. And judging by the way that they've been playing, they're really evenly matched.
We've had an hour gone here. Still 30 minutes left. Martinez. Throwing coming up. It's a tactical substitution for the losing team here. Well, a corner to come because of that deflection.
Ooh, listen to the noise here. Urging their side on to try and find the equaliser.
Martinez!
Reaching for it a little bit with the header, and that's the expected result.
Back to the training ground, I think.
That's a good spot by the defender.
Good vision here. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? And it's a shot now!
Just seemed to be a bit too tense at the final.
Final moment, and it could have been an important moment for them.
Well, I just thought it was careless, actually.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Trying to find an opening, not panicking. Interception here. Acosta. And he could get away here. It's a deep cross towards the back post.
He's met that so sweetly on the volley.
Well, he's met it so flush, it's untrue. It's flew into the net.
Was an amazing shot, very difficult technique, and
the goalkeeper left helpless.
Well, he's rooted to the spot. He flew past him at some pace.
Restarting at 2-0. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go.
Manchester United closing in on victory here.
Yeah, and they've been positive, though, actually trying to get another goal.
Chalobah.
Going to be a substitution here for the home side.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
They might have played him in here. He's in!
Good vision here.
Cheeky is that? Takes a lot of bottle to try that, but he's got it.
Well, it was a gift. Strikers dream about moments like this. A tap-in.
Yeah, it's not often that you do get what is literally an open goal, and he wasn't going to miss it.
It's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the contest, really. They're just playing for pride. They're really being torn apart.
Chalobah. Francis.
And on the home bench, a substitute is clearly getting ready to come on.
That whipped in ball at the near post.
And they get it away. Well, there's one for him to chase in behind.
Decided to go infield, looking dangerous.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Turned up, no one stayed in the dressing room, I think. It was incredible to watch.